Hi guys, it's Gary here from AZscanners. Today we're covering a short video on three of the best full systems multi-vehicle scan tools currently available in the Australian market today. So first up, what actually is a full systems multi-vehicle scan tool? So essentially it's a scan tool that gives you access to diagnosis on all systems of the vehicle as well as some service functions. And basically it covers a wide range of your major European, US, Asian and Australian car makes. So today we're going to be taking a look at three scan tools here. We've got the iCarsoft CRPro, we've got the Autel MX808 and we've got the Vident i730. So today we're going to be taking a look at six key areas, comparing and contrasting the three scan tools that we've got on show today. So the six areas we're going to focus on is OBD and vehicle compatibility, systems coverage. We're going to take a look at special and service functions, bi-directional capabilities, update costs, and prices of the actual scan tool itself. Okay guys, so first up, we're going to take a look at OBD and vehicle compatibility, which arguably is one of the most important things to consider when purchasing any scan tool. So first up, the iCarsoft CRPro. Basically, this one is only an OBD2 scan tool, so it will only cover your OBD2 vehicles. Generally in the Australian market, this is from around 2007-2008. And due to iCarsoft being a little bit behind on updates, generally you'll be covered up to around 2015-2016. So a great option for diagnosis if you've got a vehicle that kind of falls into that category. Next up, we've got the Autel MX808. So this is an OBD1 and OBD2 scan tool. It covers your older vehicles, OBD1 vehicles, right back to kind of the early 90s. All the way through to your newer 2021-2022 vehicles. So this one's a great option for covering both old and new vehicles. Last up, we've got the Vident i730AU. Again, another fantastic vehicle coverage. Covers OBD1 and OBD2 vehicles, starting all the way back to your older vehicles from the early 90s through to around 2017-2018. The manufacturers played a little bit of catch up, so generally around 2 to 3 years behind here. So next up, we're going to take a look at systems coverage. So as I mentioned at the start of the video, all three of the scan tools here give you access to diagnosis on full systems. So for example, engine, transmission, body, brakes, etc. Basically, with this diagnosis, you'd be able to read and clear trouble codes, so any faults relating to these modules of the vehicle. In addition to this as well, you can view some really useful live data within all modules of the vehicle. So next up, we're going to take a look at special service functions. So all three of the scan tools here do come included with your service functions. First up here, the iCarsoft CRPro. Does come with service functions, but sometimes a little unclear with regards to compatibility with different vehicles. So we would always advise you to check with the seller if there's a specific special service function that you require on your vehicle. Next up, the Autel MX808 and the Vident i730 have great special service functions included, such as oil service reset, your injector coding, DPF regeneration. So again, all three scan tools include the special service functions, but maybe better to check to be on the safe side with the scan tool seller. So next up, we're going to take a look at bi-directional capabilities. So from the three scan tools here, the CRPro and the MX808, they don't have the bi-directional capabilities, whereas the Vident i730 does come with that. Like the special service functions, still always better to check with the scan tool seller if there is a specific bi-directional function that you do require on your vehicle. So next up, we're going to take a look at scan tool updates. So starting with the iCarsoft CRPro, probably the best of the three, as you get free lifetime updates, as with any iCarsoft scanner. Next up, we've got the Autel MX808, so you get 2 years free updates with this scan tool. After that, it's $240 per year. However, you're only required to pay this if you need to cover a vehicle that's not already included. Next up, we've got the Vident i730, which is similar to the Autel tablet, so you get 3 years free updates. After that, you'd need to pay $130 per year if you need access to newer vehicles that aren't already included in the software that you currently have. So next up, we're going to take a look at price of each of these scan tools. So all of them are within a reasonable price range. First up, we've got the CRPro. So the CRPro you can get for around $375, which is a really great budget option if your vehicle falls into the category that we discussed earlier. Next up, the Autel MX808 is priced at around $900. Which in my opinion is an absolute steal, considering the vehicle coverage and the service functions. Lastly, the Vident i730, the most expensive of the three, coming in at around $975. But this is by far probably the most powerful scan tool of the three with regards to service functions, bi-directional capabilities. So the prices mentioned here are based on you buying from a local reliable seller, which offer things such as your GST invoicing, your local warranty, and of course your after sales support, which we believe is really important when purchasing products such as diagnostic scan tools. So in summary, we believe that we've covered three of the most powerful and popular full systems multi-vehicle scan tools in the Australian market today. Basically, which one you choose would all depend on what you require with regards to what vehicle you're going to use it on and the functions that you need from the scan tools. iCarsoft CRPro is a great budget option at around $375. So long as your vehicle does fall in the OBD2 category from around 2007 through around 2015. And again, like we mentioned, be sure to be mindful of the special service functions can sometimes be a little bit restricted, so always better to double check before you purchase the iCarsoft scanners. Next up, the Autel MX808, a really great option if you're looking to cover your kind of older OBD1 vehicles and your newer vehicles up to 2021, 2022. It's a really powerful scan tool. It's got lots of special service functions included there. The only drawback compared to the i730 is that it doesn't have the bi-directional capabilities. Comparing to the other two, it's a real slick design. So it's an Android tablet, it's got touchscreen features, and also you can do the updates online, which is a really, really useful feature comparing to the other two scan tools. Lastly, the i730 is a great all-around scan tool in our opinion, again covering OBD1 older vehicles up to around 2017-2018 vehicles. Probably the most powerful scan tool of the three we've discussed today. It's got lots of service functions included. As well as this, you've got the bi-directional capabilities, which is a big plus comparing to the other two scan tools. What we would say is all three scan tools are a great option. Just depends what you're looking for and what you need. One thing we would say though is these scan tools these days really are a great investment, and they can pay back for themselves within one or two uses. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, just hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. If you've got any questions at all, just pop it in the comments below or just reach out directly to us. Thanks for watching guys. Bye bye.